Here's a great tip to help you not strip the head out of a screw. Make sure your driver bit and screw are in perfect alignment. If you've already stripped the head out of the screw, try using a rubber band over the top of the head of the screw to remove it. Or get yourself a screw extractor bit.